But breaking news tonight out of Western Mass. Just a day after a snowstorm, the town of Sandsfield loses its highway department. A fire this morning destroyed the highway department's building, including four trucks used for snow removal. No one was injured, and the cause is now under investigation.